So this behind me is the core, and this was really the central idea of the Start.Home. And when we started this project, it was not just about designing a single house, but about something that could revolutionize the home building industry. So the core is meant to be a prefabricated module that can ship anywhere in the country and contains all of the technical systems that you need to build a house. Inside the core, we have all of the mechanical, electrical, and plumbing distribution systems for the home. And the advantage of this is that by prefabricating all of these pieces together, you take the costliest and most time-intensive components of your house and build all of that up front. Really, the central aspect of the core is the electrical system, which has your standard breaker panel, but also is solar-ready with an inverter. This electrical feeds into custom-designed control pods built by students here at Stanford University. And these control everything within the house. They control all of the lights, all of your outlets, all of your equipment, to really make sure that you can optimize for your comfort settings and for whatever you want to do within the home. One of the ways that we optimize for comfort is by sensing throughout the house. We sense temperature, humidity, light levels, and we compare that to what we get from the outside through a weather station that's located on the back pergola, and then feeding data right here into the core. Finally, we're not just dealing with energy, we're dealing with air distribution and also water distribution to the home. So in the back left, we have a heat recovery ventilator, which helps to take the heat that's exiting the house through your exhaust air, recirculate that heat, and bring it back in the home to lower your heating bills in the winter.